All right, so took off a piece of the duckhorn's nest, and here we are. Take a look. Good honey. So we have some honey in the hive, which is good, which is how we choose this time of the year to do hive harvesting.
Should I take off some of this or some more first?
Oh yeah, I'll come. So as I told you before, bees and duckhorns live together. Perfect harmony. Making honey. Well, bees alone make honey.